computers now have full accessible vehicle functions.
Hi. My name's Andrew West. I'm a professor in the astronomy department at Boston University, and I want to tell you a little bit about a course that my team and I have created entitled Alien Worlds. We live in an amazing time of discovery. For the past two decades, astronomers have begun identifying and studying planets around other stars. We call these alien worlds extrasolar planets, or exoplanets, and the subfield of astronomy that their discovery has spawned has become one of the most exciting topics in all of science for both the public and the exoplaneteers who study these systems. In just a short amount of time, we've gone from knowing about the 8 planets in our solar system to several thousand planets orbiting distant stars in our galaxy. We are beginning to answer some of the questions that humans have been asking since the dawn of civilization. For thousands of years, we have looked up at the stars and wondered about the mysteries of the night sky, wondered about our place in the universe, and wondered if we were alone. The questions that come from this wonder are fundamental parts of the human experience and have inspired our species as artists, scientists, and intellectual creatures. Our recent discovery and study of the myriad exoplanets has given us new perspective about our place in the universe and shown us that our solar system may not be unique. In fact, in just the last couple of years, we have found for the first time in human history that planets around other stars not only exist, but are incredibly common. This class, Alien Worlds, will introduce you to some of the fundamental scientific concepts and clever astronomical techniques that we will use to both discover and characterize exoplanets, most of which are orbiting stars that are tens, hundreds, and even thousands of light years away. In addition to viewing short lectures, as a student in Alien Worlds, you'll hear interviews from other astronomers, watch demonstrations of physical concepts, interact with computer simulations of planets orbiting other stars, and will complete assessment exercises just to ensure you're learning the material. And throughout the course, you'll have the opportunity to ask questions and interact with me, my team, and other students on our discussion boards. When you complete this course, you'll have a basic understanding of exoplanet science and a better perspective of your place in the universe. It's all too easy to go through our daily lives without remembering that we orbit a medium-sized star that is one among hundreds of billions in a vast galaxy that we now know contains billions upon billions of other planets. I continue to be amazed by this and other discoveries that shape our understanding of who we are as humans. I can't wait to share with you my knowledge and my enthusiasm, and hope you join our class to learn more.
Welcome to Alien Worlds!